Belgium and 21-year-old Princess Josephine Charlotte, daughter of King Leopold, pays a return visit to her country for the first time since the war. At several war memorials, the princess paid tribute to the fallen of Belgium and her allies, while wherever she went, there was a joyful greeting from a people who welcomed back the daughter of their king.